in a reminder that bowls are businesses, and that's why we have to watch Alabama and Oklahoma instead of Alabama and Oregon.
You know, when you look at this game, it is completely unappetizing. Oklahoma, Bob Stoops maybe did his best coaching job this year. He got blood from a stone getting 10 wins from this Oklahoma team this year. Juggling quarterbacks, no dynamic
skill
players.
Three quarterbacks to win Bedlam.
Yeah.
Three.
No dynamic skill players of any note like we've seen in Oklahoma teams in the past. A pedestrian defense. Yeah,
their best player was their fullback, Trey Millard, who got hurt in the middle of the season and was out.
Yeah. So I just really can't see this game being close.
I think another embarrassment is heading for Bob Stoops tonight in a big-time game. This has become the pattern. It's one he'd like to end. A win over Nick Saban would be a signature win for him. I don't think it's going to happen, and I'm sure Bob Stoops will find something to say about the SEC and defeat. He said that last year after getting a run and trucked by Texas A&M.
Nick Hodgson's got it teed up. Christian Jones and DeAndre White are waiting on it on the other end. There's not an empty seat in the house. Everybody wearing the same color. The 80th Allstate Sugar Bowl underway. And Alabama will bring it out with A.J. McCarron. What a career.
A.J. McCarron is much more than a game manager during his career at Alabama.
First play from the 25. It'll be a quick throw. Complete out to Amari Cooper. And Cooper tiptoeing down the sideline. Nice game. The throw to the far side. Cooper again. Cooper another first down and a lot more. Amari Cooper, one man to beat. They drag him down, but not before he's inside the 10-yard line. Just like that, Alabama in the opening 50 seconds has got it. First and goal at the OU 7. Second down and goal. Vogler, the tight end. The extra blocker in the backfield. Yeldon. Touchdown. T.J. Yeldon. His 14th rushing touchdown of the year. This will be Roy Finch from about the three, and man, and the ball is out as well. Was he down or not? He was, but what a hit he took. And it's Trevor Knight, the redshirt freshman at quarterback. He'll throw on first down. High, but caught. And a pick of a big throw on first down again. Play out in the flat. Quick slant. Got it. Nice throw and catch. Got it to Jalen Saunders. Down the seam. And it is intercepted by Landon Collins. Has given it back to A.J. McCarron. And McCarron's going deep. And he's in traffic and it's intercepted by Gabe Lynn. So, just like that, the Sooners get it back. Knight play action. Might want all of it right here. And it's complete down the sideline. Bester! Touchdown! LaColton Bester, 45 yards, scoring toss. McCarron, there's his first throw since the interception. And he's got DeAndre White off to the races. White! All the way down around the 10-yard line. So that's a 27-yard field goal attempt. And it's up, and it's good. 7 minutes, 2 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Go, and DeAndre White at 29 before that long gainer. Sterling Shepard deal with Trevor Knight for the first time. Knight comes up firing far side. Nice. He'll give it off to Ford, and Ford's got another first down and back in Alabama territory. Clay got the corner. Brennan Clay's got another first down. Bunch receiver set now to the left. He's looking that way. If he gets time, now he'll run it. Trevor Knight, first down slide. Alabama bringing extra pressure. Knight to the corner. Incomplete. No, touchdown. Saunders.
Perfect throw by the young quarterback, Trevor Knight.
Nice play fake by McCarron. He's in trouble. Low and down he goes. Geno Grissom got it. Sack number one on the night. McCarron going long. Wyatt has got it. And he's gone. perfectly thrown pass and a 67-yard touchdown. Third long. Deep ball caught. What a catch by Derek Woods. This will be a 47-yard field goal attempt. Hanukkah. Kick on the way. How about this ball game so far? And they're going to follow him on the run, and Yeldon's into the secondary, out to the 48-yard line. That's going long down the sideline. Tipped at the last moment. Amari Cooper had a bead on it, but Zach Sanchez made a great play. And again, it's Yeldon behind Ballard, and he's got another first down. And the ball out at the end. I don't know. Oklahoma's going the other way. Geno Grissom's got the football. Trevor Knight, play action, rolls and throws and completes it, and a nice move by Bester to get the first down. They empty the backfield. He's going to have to get rid of it in a hurry, and did complete. Clay, I don't think, is going to get there. He's close, though. This ought to raise the roof of the Superdome, depending on how this play goes. Either way.
I think they're just going to try to draw.
Here they come, and he's got it. Clay got 2 yards.
That is a gutsy call by Bob Stoops.
Now the Sooners down, one timeout. On a first down at the 43. Play action. Knight's going to go long down the sideline. Oh, what a catch. Touchdown. 43 yards to Jalen Saunders again. Second down and 10. Here comes the blitz. McCarron lets it go, and he's picked off. Sanchez. All the way to the 15-yard line. The second interception of the half suffered by A.J. McCarron. At the 13-yard line, a golden opportunity for the Sooners to grab command of the game here before halftime. End around. Shepard. Touchdown. Oklahoma. McCarron, look out. Down he goes. And it's Stryker. That's the second sack of the night. Picked by Foster up, and it's no good. Well, the Sooners up to 25. And whoa, that's the way you start the half. McCarron, straight drop. And batted down at the line. And Grissom, I think, got a hand on it. Henry. This time he does pop out the backside. Derrick Henry, foot race, touchdown. Quick throw out the flat. Cooper looking for blockers. Got the first guy to miss, and he somehow got 12 yards. Henry, straight up the gut, and he breaks tackles, and he might go again. Wow, what a run to the 48-yard line. And they're back in Sooner-land at the 49-yard line. Here he comes again. There he goes again. Henry, another 11 yards. First down, Alabama. The throw's going to be out to Cooper this time. A nice play on the corner by Zach Sanchez. McCarron from the shotgun. Plenty of time, and now running out of it. And he's going to be brought down by Jordan Wade. A.J. McCarron. Again in trouble. And somehow sidesteps most everybody, but not the last one. On the keeper. And a late pitch. I mean, really late. Saunders takes it out of bounds. Knight, deep. This one's caught. Sterling Shepard. Here's a screen out to Shepard. Got one block. Got the corner. Planted his foot. And one out of bounds, but he got a first down. Knight. Long ball on the sideline. Got it! To Bester. First down, Oklahoma. Knight wanting to go to the right side. Throws finally at the end, and it's a touchdown to Sterling Shepard. It looked like Joe Montana to Dwight Clark. What a throw as he extended the play, and it's a 9-yard touchdown. McCarron. Again, he's going to go down the sixth sack of the night by the Sooner defense. And it's Stryker again for Mike Stoops. They'll go without a huddle, obviously. Yelton's going to come out, and Henry comes back in. Second down and eight. Cut back to the middle of the field. Here goes Henry. Derrick Henry. Goodbye, Mr. Henry. Touchdown. And you can hear the noise level from the Alabama faithful again for their defense. Third and nine. Blitz coming. They go with a screen to Clay. Did he get there? Yes, he did. Here's a middle screen. And, ooh, Finch almost broke that one. Got tripped up. Clay trying to take it wide. And he's got another first down at midfield. And here they come. Knight over the middle. Had to thread the needle.
Pass interference. Defense number 20. Spot foul.
So there's going to be less than a minute to go for Alabama. Once they get their hands on it. And they came with a little bit of pressure. And Jones will take the fair catch around the 16-yard line. Well, A.J. McCarron's got one last chance. Now after 40 starts, he doesn't have any timeouts to work with. And he's a long ways from the Oklahoma end zone. From the 18-yard line, McCarron. From behind, and the ball is out, and it's scooped up by Oklahoma. Touchdown! Seven sacks tonight for Oklahoma, a season high. Four takeaways, ties a season high.
An offensive line that had reshuffled three guys in different positions tonight. A guy in Bronson Irwin playing right tackle who had never played tackle. Deontay Savage starting at left guard, his first start. They moved the right tackle over to left tackle. Unbelievable performance by the Oklahoma offensive line.
And that one hits one of the Alabama players up front, and I think Oklahoma's got it. How about that? It'll be a fitting finish to a remarkable night.
How would you define the strength and the resilience that this team showed to turn in a performance like this?
It's pretty remarkable the way everybody just kept their attitude, kept fighting. Another guy steps in for somebody. The whole offensive line is rotating from position to position. Everybody just held it together, kept fighting.
You know, we've been battling the underdog story all year long. And just to come out here and show the world that, you know, the Sooners are back.
You know what's back? A little Sooner magic. Trevor, congratulations. Brad, the Oklahoma Sooners, champions of the Allstate Sugar Bowl.
Hey! Whoa!